Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa! Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
It was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work. Life is gonna be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Can I stop?
No. Lots of sick people.
Go.
Meat. I got a use for you. Thank you. Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Elnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were...
Gotcha.
...really bad men. Do you understand?
Hey, what's going on?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay? Let's get this done.
God damn it! They're down!
All right, you sons of bitches, let's get this started.
Not moving, huh?
Not gonna move. Get it!
I know where you're at!
He's holed up! Ah. Hold on.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
I'll take that.
Don't mind if I do. Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Is this Tucker?
Oh, my God. No. Lisa, honey. Oh, it's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me,